Absolutely. That's what we do best. So we try to keep families close to their sick child.
Thank you is nothing, you know?
It's a home away from home.
Sometimes I can come back, and it's nice to be able to come back to a room, a full kitchen, and things of that nature. Usually around 3:30 or so, we come back to the house and kind of just relax a little bit in some of the family areas. We play in the playroom, things of that nature. And then usually around 6 o'clock, pretty much every night that we've been here, there's a dinner provided for free from a charitable organization, and then activity hour for our son, my son, after at 7 for about an hour, and then we go to bed. Hours are so much fun. They're not every night, but they can be maybe 3 to 4 nights a week. And those are really fun because they have different organizations come in. They had people in Halloween costumes come in around the Halloween season, although my son was scared of them. They still came in. They do different crafts. They do card making. Last night we painted birdhouses and picture frames from different organizations. And I think that's like my favorite part because it actually gets me out of my room and out interacting with the other people. That is one less thing we have to worry about is sometimes breakfast. I don't have free breakfast some mornings, but most mornings we do. And dinner, I've had dinner every night. And so that's one less thing I have to worry about. If it's cooked for me and it's really, really good. And I'm not picky, so I'll eat pretty much anything. And also the rooms. So you pretty much take care of your own room here, which helps keep the cost low. And so you have a queen size bed, and then you have a twin size bed in most of the rooms. In full bathroom, you have a TV. You have everything like that, right? And so really helped us to feel